What's the best alcohol to drink for microdosing? Hi, I'm Chris Masterjohn, and I have a PhD in nutritional sciences. I am not a medical doctor, and nothing contained in this episode may be construed as medical or nutritional advice of any kind, or a substitute, therefore. This episode is meant purely as scientific education. If you wish to act on any ideas presented in this episode, please consult your physician first, and never take anything herein as a reason to contradict medical advice. With that said, enjoy the episode. Anonymous says, I've watched your video on microdosing alcohol. What is the healthiest type of alcohol? Are there any brands you recommend? Well, I prefer red wine on a taste and tradition and aesthetic basis. Just for background, I think between a half a drink and a half a drink to a drink a day is probably the net maximal benefit for alcohol. And that can be averaged. It doesn't have to be every day. And that's the main thing. I mean, that's not a lot of alcohol, so I wouldn't be too worried about the healthiness of the alcohol. Obviously, the stuff with sugar and chemicals added is least healthy, and traditional drinks like beer and wine or spirits are the most healthy, as long as the spirits aren't added to things that are trash. And so I'm not too concerned about brands. I mean, I'd go for, I'm actually like preferencing less expensive bottles of wine now that the economy is not doing that well, and I'm not as willing to put forward $25, $30 for a bottle of wine when I can get one for $10. So I wouldn't dwell too much on the healthfulness of the brand. If you're real into alcohol and you want a real clean wine, there's a bunch of brands that market themselves on low sulfite or less sugar left over or whatever. And I think those are fine, but I don't think they're necessary just as a general principle. So hope that answered your question, Anonymous. Thank you. This episode was part of a Q&A for members of the CMJ Masterpass, a buyer's club with exclusive and massive discounts on your favorite premium foods and health products, including pasture-raised and wild meat and seafood, supplements, sleep accessories, water filters, phototherapy devices, and much more. As a bonus, you also get to participate in monthly private Zoom Q&As with me. You can join the Masterpass at chrismasterjohnphd.com/masterpass and use the code Q&A, spelled out as Q-A-N-D-A, Q&A, for a 10% lifetime discount. For the remainder of 2020, I will be working full-time on finishing my Vitamins and Minerals 101 book while reserving a portion of my time for consulting clients. You can pre-order my book at chrismasterjohnphd.com/book. In my consulting, I am neither a medical practitioner nor a coach. I serve as your data analyst and your strategist. I teach you scientific principles of health and wellness, help you analyze your data, and help brainstorm actionable strategies. You can sign up for a consultation at chrismasterjohnphd.com/consultations. I will try to respond to comments here when I can, but my presence will be intermittent while I'm finishing my book. I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next episode.